Today I'll be reviewing the KeTen case for the Nintendo Switch. It is a hard case with a mesh type material on the outside, which makes it very durable. It has a rubber handle on it and rubber zip tags as well. Both of them say KeTen or KeTen case on them. It is black all over with red highlights on the writing and the zip, and then a KeTen logo with white. Once you open it up, it has a compartment here to put your Nintendo Switch in, with indents for the indents on the back of your Joy-Cons. This is hard material, but it's soft as well. And then above, which actually covers the screen with nice soft material, is where you store your games. You can put 10 games in here, and then in the lid there is a storage pocket which is actually nice and soft, and it's padded, and which zips up. I want you to open it up, don't know if you can see, but it's nice and padded in here, so whatever's in here won't damage your console at all. This is bigger than it looks, and it can actually take a Joy-Con grip. And you zip it up like that. The console fits really nice inside. As I said, it's got the indents for these bits here, and it sits in like that, very nice. And as you can see, it is deep enough so that the joysticks don't get touched when the lid is closed, which I really like. It is really easy to take out. You can just slip your finger in the edge and lift it out.